Hi, you'd like to know what a template is? Well, you're in the right place. Let's go. When you create a board, what you have in front of you is an infinite whiteboard. You have specific needs, but you might not know where to start, or you might not have the time to customize the board. Well, with a template, you want to start from scratch. They are nothing less than models inspired by the best practices of the Klaxoon community, which you'll be able to benefit from. Team meetings, retrospectives, brainstorming, etc. Easy to use methods which have proved their worth and are used by design thinking experts, agile method experts, and many more. And of course, they are available to everyone. Thousands of templates are available to you, and they all have various uses. They can be used for so many different things. Some templates allow to find ideas and define an action plan. Some allow to start and follow a project. Others allow to prioritize, manage, facilitate a workshop, break the ice, or even solve a problem. And they all have something in common. We use these templates as a team. Let's see how to start them. From any Klaxoon board or directly from klaxoon.com, you have access to the template library, where you'll find all of them. Of course, a template is never chosen randomly. We need the most relevant one according to our objectives. So, to help me with this task, I'll use the how-to section or the categories. It's very easy. If I need to facilitate a workshop with my team, I click here and ta-dam! Several templates related to this topic appear, like the design thinking, the icebreaker, the PI planning template, and many more. Let's take an example. Every week, I need to do a meeting with my team to share the workload. In the categories, I select project management. Oh, the Kanban template seems relevant. I click on it, and the description as well as a video is here to help me understand what the template really is about. I close this window and now have a preview of this template. On the left side, you have a presentation, the same video as before, as well as examples of users of that template. In the middle is the heart of your template. It's where you'll work with your team. Of course, you can change, customize the section as you wish. And then, on the right, you have the instructions. They explain step by step how to use the template, each step of the meeting or workshop, and share some tips. Is it clear to you? Let's start then. I click on Use Template. I give it a name, and there it is. Once the template is used, it becomes a board that I can share with my team. I can delete the right and left sections if I don't need it. Then I can adapt the working model, which is in the middle, according to the needs of my team. I can change the colors of ideas, of shapes, I can add pictograms, drawings, etc. And there you go! I launch live the integrated video conferencing tool and the meeting can begin! Of course, the same procedure is applied to all templates and to all users. I repeat myself, but you have more than 100 templates available. And also know that you can create your own templates. This video is coming to an end. I hope it answers all of your questions and that everything in this library is now clear to you. See you soon!